Hey everybody, welcome to Two Man Camp. I hope you're having a good one. Let me show you where we were going on the map.
Continue straight.
We have Morgan Freeman as our voice on the navigator. I think I'm going the right way. Before that, I moved. Whoop, excuse me there, fella. I moved my map out of the way. Where I could take a screenshot real quick. Excuse my squeaky chair.
In 0.1 miles, turn right. Turn right.
Get out here on an open road somewhere and I'll bring up the map again. Well, I got the ring lights, so there ain't no need. Pull up that mirror. We're going to see that behind us on the right.
Continue straight.
Green light here too. Green light. It don't ever want to do right for me. It was on that third one and I moved it. Oh well, maybe get a better view of it on the drive by later. When the speed limit gets up to where it's supposed to be, then I gotta stop at this way station. Nope. Keep it on the road. Keep it on the road. I ain't gotta stop. First time I hadn't had to stop in a while. That's why I almost pulled into it when I didn't have to. Hope everybody had a good and safe holiday.
Keep right.
It's got a turn up here, huh?
In 0.1 miles, turn left. Turn left.
All right, stop, cop. I'm in the state of Washington, that new DLC that they have out. Oh, I can go 60 miles an hour now, huh? We got a little backhoe on the truck. Well, actually on the trailer, not on the truck. like a good a place as any to bring up the map. Let's see our route real quick. We are going to, I can get the map to zoom in right. Yakima. I guess I'm pronouncing that right, probably butchering the hell out of it. Get back out there and go. Are they gonna be nice enough to stop for me? Nope, I don't think they are. I don't know what I hit. Oh well. Probably a rock. Let's get back up to speed real quick. That map out a little bit more, you see. We'll try it. Nope. I don't know why it does that. It's supposed to be a flyby, not fly behind. Oh, maybe it's a little sharp turned. Thing of what, going too fast. Yeah, that Jake break a little, baby. It'll be a little short trip.
Keep right. And then keep right. Keep right. And then turn right. Turn right.
Well, they aren't going, so I am. Okay, place that pole back there on that predator. Turn on the low beam headlights. Got a little loop to go around. Go ahead and pop out in the road here, Yakima. And we can only go 60 miles an hour. Did Yakima, 1 mile.
Keep right.
Turn the blinker off. Do not need it anymore. And I'm in the W900 long Kenworth. Just installed a new rain mod. I don't think we're going to get any rain this time. The way I got it set. I don't like it. I do not like it raining all the time. Slow down a little bit. That old bit giving us speed. That was a little more of a curve
than
I thought.
And then keep left.
I guess they're going. It's not, these things confuse the hell out of me.
Keep
left.
We
need to get one. This one. Yep. He says keep left. Go ahead and pop over here. Hello, baby. Glad I got good brakes on this thing. We'll bring our map a little closer in so we can see where our destination is.
Continue straight.
I wish they'd had the actual FedEx trucks in the game with those trailers. About time. Looks like it's on the left side of the road. I can't tell. Can't tell from the map.
Continue straight.
It's on the right side of the road. At a
keep
freaking
right. And then
okay,
turn
Morgan.
Right.
At a freaking, and I just missed the dadgum road. Okay, maybe they'll. Flapping my jaws and I missed the turn.
Keep left. And then turn left.
Let them go on by us. Maybe he'll give us some
turn
room.
Left.
I'm trying, Morgan, I'm trying. Yep, flapping my jaws. Missed the turn. Oh well. People do that in real life too. Turn and when they drive those big trucks also. Nice big truck stop there, medium size.
In 0.1 miles, turn left. Turn left.
Can I make it? Yeah, I can make it. I'm going to get over in this left lane.
Continue straight. Continue straight.
I will, Mr. Morgan, as soon as the light turns green. There we go.
Keep left and pin, turn left.
I ain't gonna miss it again. Dadgummit. Let's not hit the ambulance. I hope I don't miss the turn again.
Continue straight. Keep right and then turn right. Turn right. In 0.1 miles, turn left. Turn left.
I wonder where they want us to put it this time. So it'll be interesting. No, we don't want to back up. Okay, what is going on here? I got one on my truck. I don't need a job offer. I wonder if I just go ahead and pull in here. Is that it over there? Ain't this a hell of a note? Sense. I know this is where they told me to go. Yep. Tells me to go in the rail yard. On the other side, I think it's on the other side. Yeah, it's on the other side. Dang it. I wonder if I'm gonna be able to get my ass out of here now. I'm gonna have to do the skit to Maloo and get myself out of this jack mess. Swing out real wide to the right. I wonder if I can get to it from back here. Watch me get myself in the jack. Damn, I don't see nothing back here either. It's over across. Where in the hell is this place? Hug this right side wall, maybe I can make it around. Gonna be close. Oh, I got it plenty of room. I'm just gonna have to. It's kind of deceiving. So I can do what I intended to do to start with. But I made that foolish mistake. Yeah, we're gonna make it. Kind of come as close to this guard check as I can get.
Turn left.
Oh, now you turn. Tell me to turn left. I can't turn left. What are you talking about? Gonna be in here, I guess. Well, we live and learn, don't we? Ain't back here. Got an idea, I know where it's at. Probably up against the shop doors.
to Barak. It's been my honor and duty to see you through this mission.
Yeah. Oh. There it is. Oops. Thought I cleared that. Put on my flashers. Hold up one more time here. Straighten out. What we're gonna do, since we got this long truck, pull up here. Try to get in the middle. We ain't gonna be able to see this thing for a little bit. Oh, we know it's over there back in the corner. Turn the wheels. Gotta get situated the best we can. And I'm gonna have to pull up once we get in the hole. Turn that wheel sharp. Turning radius on this truck ain't that great. I still love the truck. Need to get a better angle of attack on this thing. Turn my wheels back to the left. Back to the right. Bob and leave it. I'll slow poke it in there. Yeah, I had a feeling I was gonna have to pull up again. Get a certain predicament in this kind of truck. You can't get it back in line for nothing. Damn, I'm still gonna have to pull up. After this pull up, I think we got it. Yeah, I think we got this bad boy now. Well, that was interesting. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed another edition of American Truck Simulator. Thanks for watching. T-Man Gaming, and we'll see you on the next run. Until then, take care.